I had to look at this picture. That's your husband, Les Martinson, and this is my fourth wife, Elaine Mankin. You know, I have name numbers of all the players, and yours truly from The Atomic Kid. And he directed it over at Republic Studios.
And one of the funniest pictures I ever saw, because you are hit by an atomic ray, and there is a peanut butter sandwich scene, Mickey,
yes,
that is a classic, like a Charlie Chaplin scene.
If you'd only know, Connie, how many people come to me and say, Mick, I just saw you do The Atomic Kid. And when did you make that? And so that's the funniest picture. Robert Strauss, the late Robert Strauss, made it with us. And I just thought it was kind of a cute picture, too. And we got a great shake out of that. The Republic Pictures gave us nothing.